Well, we are going to an overnight bushcraft camp. Here's our pastries. This is like the most ridiculous bushcraft pastry that's gonna come along ever. We've got all of our stuff, a bunch of food, everything else, all packed away. And it's gonna be a blast. So here we go.
Well, we got everything packed, guys.
All of our stuff. You ready, baby?
Yeah.
Okay, let's pack us all in the car and go. Guys, we are here. We are on location for the night. Bushcraft camp, overnight, day one. We have Mike, our beloved friend, who is eyeing that saw because it's so good.
Look at it, Dad.
I ain't never saw nothing like that.
And so we're going to make a fire here. We're going to get all cozy right in that shelter. Cut some firewood.
Did you saw this?
And yeah, it's going to be a great night. So we're going to just settle in as soon as we can because it is 7:20 right now. It took us 20 minutes to get here with a bunch of stuff. We got all of our good stuff.
Splitting some wood for the fire. No, I have a baton just to play around.
Got this sticky, brother. Hey. That has squandered the flame.
Not quite.
Oh. Got an MD here doing resuscitations.
Oh. Nurse it back to life, boy.
He's killing it and he's bringing it back to life.
Alright. Nice. I'll make it pretty for you guys.
No.
So we should not need this.
Technically, that was one hit.
Well, guys, we got the fire going. We're gonna start preparing some food. These boys are documenting everything.
So we're doing a bunch of wood prep. We got the fire blazing over here. Look at all this wood. We have the stack going over here. Mike's doing some batoning. And we got this big canvas bag full.
Yeah, stacking it full. This is going to be for tomorrow for cooking with our skillets and everything.
Yeah, look at this thing.
Well, we've got all of camp set up. Look at that. Just bedding needs to be set up. Got our packs all hung. Got all the food out. And we are now just making some beef Frank's hot dogs. Vlad is doing the whole thing with the sausage.
Yeah.
The bun and the sausage. Nice job, boy. Anyway.
Gonna toast it.
Here it is. Gonna have like a couple of these apiece and have some tea, some pastries, set up the...
Water's already boiling.
Yeah, set up the...
It's going to burn down.
Oh yeah, nice. Am I in black? Look at that. And then we're going to hang the food up in the tree up there somewhere and go to sleep. What time is it, by the way?
It is 9:30.
Oh, perfect. All right.
The day has just begun.
The day has begun and dinner has also begun. Mmm. Well, we are finishing up some of these hot dogs out here. And we're glad we took a lot of them because we got really hungry.
We're blowing through them.
And we got our fire raging. We got a ton of firewood for the night. We're gonna get some more.
You can work it off tomorrow.
Vladis eating the umpteenth sausage.
I literally lost count of how many sausages I've eaten.
Same.
I just now I can officially blame Mike. My being fat. It's okay. I can carry that carry that burden.
That burden is.
You can carry that.
In addition to all of your emotional baggage. So we are preparing wood for the night fire. A lot of splitting away. Got a gazillion logs over there. It's so good. This big stack. We got a big, couple big ones on top. And there we are. So good. And this man is holding the baton just in case he has to whack the top of the axe. Wow, you guys are like a well-oiled operation over here. Very nice.
You know, it's real when your baton is like.
I like the word lubricated.
8 inches thick.
Mm-hmm. Very well lubricated operation.
Wow. Clean. Machine.
Mm-hmm. Sweetheart is having a really good time over there. She's staying warm by the fire. Aww. That's how it's done, boys. I'll see you in the morning. Maybe. Keep it up.
Okay, so now it's going. Gene's training his wife to chop wood.
Push down like that. Okay. Now you gotta go harder than that one. So go up. Let's see. Okay. Next swing.
Nice. Woohoo! Nice.
Well, guys, we've got a big fire here lined up right here. Stacked up, and everybody's in bed. Everybody's in bed there. So each people in bed. And I'm gonna get in bed myself here in just a second. So here we go. See you guys in the morning.
Well, it is 8 o'clock the next morning. We got up, stoked the fire. That was going all night. Mike and I already got some water and boiled it from the stream down there. It's time for some coffee.
You didn't have to do much to start the fire, right?
No, we just kind of raked the coal, raked the coals back up.
Spread them all around, bro.
Well, breakfast is going to be cooked in this hot oven right here. That is some serious heat coming down under that.
Oh, yeah. This side.
Mmm, that hot fire is one of the most hot fires I've ever seen right there. Because it's been burning all night, so the ground is probably hot down to like the aquifer below, and the rocks around are all very hot. We had an awesome night.
You guys sleep well?
Oh yeah.
Well,
she's.
I actually slept like better than I usually do, like in the woods.
Mmm.
I ate so many sausages last night.
Hash brown breakfast coming up.
You know what? Not complaining about it. I slept like a baby. Normally don't. It's like overeat. Like that. Mm-hmm. That late? After 8 or something? Nope. Not today.
Good. Sawing it.
Hey. Go like.
So we need to get this widowmaker out of here. Look at this huge tree. It goes way, way up there. And it's just hanging down near our camp. So we're gonna need to cut it down. And I'm just gonna undercut it here a couple times. And it'll probably just keep falling down. So, and it'll be a lot of good firewood for us. So here we go. We're gonna chop a little bit through there. Yeah, there we go.
Oh. Oh. There it is.
Came down. Widowmaker down. We are going down the stream to get some rocks for the fire pit. Probably gonna go there. Let's get her.
Flat rock for the fire.
So we've got some elk here into these hash browns. Look at them, like perfectly browned. This is going in.
Oh, that's such a cozy fire.
Oh, yeah. There's that.
This fire is so good. Okay, and the hash browns. Mike is gonna taste test.
Mmm. Delightful.
The elk. Where was the elk that's in that? Those hash browns. Where did the elk come from?
Somewhere not far from here.
Not far from here. So he wandered straight into the hash.
He may have wandered through these parts at some point. Who knows?
That's so sad. All right. Bon appetit. Last Widowmaker to come out. Although it's not the last one. There's more of these. Okay. Go, 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 go. Run. It's hung up there.
One. Two.
So guys, this sleeping bag, these two right here are Big Agnes. A very cool feature of the Big Agnes sleeping bags is if you get a female one and a male one, they actually zip together into one big sleeping bag, as you can see here. We are getting cozy by the fire. Hey, sweetie. Staying warm? Yeah? Mmm. Okay, we're gonna make another log to sit on right here, is the plan. We're gonna make a table. Another table over here, and maybe a recliner captain's chair.
I'm just hauling this.
Oh, nice. Mulch.
Mm-hmm. Vlad, let's put this log for the chair. So I got some things in there. You want to go ahead and pound some of them in? Now, take that one out. Okay. So, continuing to work, we set up another log here for a seat around the fire. So there's that. So we have like one going there, one this way, and then this one here. We're also kind of clearing out a path to the stream. So moving all the dead logs. So there's kind of a path that goes through here.
Trying to make a little recliner. So I got the back post in. And so you sit there, it's gonna be the backrest. So I'm putting the middle one in right now. Kind of latched it. Or notch it in so that it'll sit in the back like this. And on the other ones, I might countersink. Or I was thinking about just stacking some round logs back here, like this. And then putting those on the very edge. Those are gonna be the back. And I'll just shave this off to make it nice and smooth. So that it'll be somewhat of a rest for the back.
How do they compare in angles?
So, that'll be the captain's chair.
Chair is completed.
Mm-hmm. That is, hey, stand up. Let me see that thing.
Yeah, here, check it out.
That's so cool.
It's inclined captain's chair.
Mm-hmm.
We even have the curved top.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to get some lunch going.
We even, set up one of those knots, you know.
Fire's going. We're going to cut up some of this bacon. I'm going to pull all these potatoes down here. Slice them up. Layer the bacon between them. Wrap them up in foil. And into the embers they go. For a fantastic, juicy, smoky, roasted potato and bacon slices.
And the fact that meat is laying on that freshly split piece of wood.
It's cedar log, man.
As we speak.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just sitting here and enjoying this apple sugar bun. Oh, look at this. On this,
never has a raw potato look
on this captain's chair.
Hello?
Hold on. We might need some salt and pepper in there. Nice. Bacon slices.
Thick mama.
Mm. Yes. Well, we have got the potatoes in the fire. They are roasting on this huge bed of coals. And I'm gonna get ready to have lunch soon.
I actually smell some kind of potatoes.
Yeah.
I don't
starchy.
starchy smell is coming right up.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
Those are just my fingers.
That captain chair, though.
Yeah, it's a good... It's like an Arndark chairs. What are they called?
I don't know, bro. You're on something besides that chair. Anyways, yeah, it's 2 p.m. It feels like it's getting dark already because the sun rises over there and then goes like this and sets over there. Never comes out this way. Even though the blue sky is out there. But yeah, it's very nice right here. Indeed.
The potatoes are out. How many minutes did you take? 20 or 30 minutes, right?
30 minutes.
In the coals.
So we'll go this way.
Mmm. Okay.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Smelling really good, and got the bacon all falling out.
Unwrapping it.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that.
Ooh, yes. Okay, guys, we are packing up. Camp is done. We just had an amazing lunch and some dessert and tea and such. Everything's getting packed up over there, almost done. Baby is relaxing. Man, you look comfy there.
I am.
Well, guys, we have wrapped up the shelter. We are going to leave the tarp up. We actually just lifted the bottom half of the tarp up and tied it off there. Everybody's packed up and we're going to walk out of here. So thank you guys very much for watching the video. Leave your comments and the questions down in the comment section. And we'll see you guys in the next video. It's been Eugene
and friends.
Woo. Vlad, Mike, and my wife from Rio Outdoor Gear. Don't forget to praise God. See you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.